Next, Trisha, they risked death to give life.
I have a brittle bone disorder.
One of the world's smallest moms.
Ever since I was young, I wanted to get married and have a family of my own.
When she had a son, she weighed just 37 pounds.
God made him perfect for me because he knew what to do to help me.
Rosemarie was born with half a body. How did she survive having two children?
The second pregnancy was a nightmare.
Miracle Moms. Next, Trisha.